God is not an object that can be seen. God is the subject. He is the seer. You alone are God.